Okay, exercise of the week this week is going to be using a dumbbell or a kettlebell to perform what is known as a goblet squat. This is basically a really easy way to teach loading a bodyweight squat. So if you struggle adding any resistance, then you can stick to a standard bodyweight squat, and there's plenty of other videos all over the internet of how to do that. So we're going to focus today on the goblet squat. So this is a really good strength exercise for developing strength and muscle in the lower body, specifically quads, hamstrings, glutes, calves, and you get a lot of core work in there as well. So basically, you can stick to the same rep ranges we talk about most weeks. So if you're looking more for strength, then you keep rep ranges between sort of 1 and 6. If you're looking to get bigger and increase muscle size, then you want to bump those up slightly, aiming more between sort of the 8 to 14 rep range. Like I say, you can either use a dumbbell or a kettlebell, any sort of weight or resistance that you can add. So yeah, we'll show you how to do that in a second. Our song of the week this week is Marilyn Manson's Beautiful.